Monica, this is episode 21, I do believe, and I have just found the last required stalker tooth. It's 250 meters away. Shouldn't take me that long to get there. I'm not even gonna grab the sea moth for this. I'm just gonna swim there. Lead. I need nothing but lead now. Huh? Minerals. Ah, shit. Don't tell me we have no lead. We've got him just enough. We've got just enough.
Be constructed in deep the water.
Okay. Do you reckon this is deep enough? It looks deep enough to me.
Crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Oh Holy shit. Holy crap, this thing is massive. It's huge! It's a little bit clunky for now, but oh my god, this thing is huge.
A head slow. A head flanked. Emergency speed. Warning. Vessel calculating. Excessive noise ahead standard. Warning. Engine.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh, fuck! Ah, shit! Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Don't let me lose this now. I need to go get my fire extinguisher. Where's the base? Go, go, go. Oh, fuck. I'm such a dumbass. This is what I get for pushing limits! Go, 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 go! I've had to use this since the beginning of the game. Jump! Go out! Go out! Did that damage us? How much did that hurt? I'm gonna start moving this back towards the base.
Ahead flanked. Emergency speed. Stand. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
So apparently only that's what that is. Okay. There was a fire extinguisher on board. It's too dark in here for that. Thank you. I have an idea. Holy crap, the customization available with this. Well, oh, it's... There we go. Let's go take a look. What do you think? I think it looks pretty freaking sweet, dude. See, the fact that it says that the recommended crew size is 3 people means that this game would be perfect for multiplayer. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, where to next? That's a good question. I know where to next. Let's surface for a moment. Locate the wreckage. It's that way. Yeah, it's over there. I say we head this direction. To the northwest. So we can find some stuff that we need. Oh, what? What's that?
Rigged for silent running.
What does that do? And okay, quiet.
I hit flanked emergency speed.
That's gotta, there's no way that doesn't have detriments.
Ahead standard.
Oh, it's the cameras. I have no idea how I'm going to charge the batteries on this thing. I'll figure it out. I'm pretty sure I can put a quick slot. Now, quick slot. Quick slot. No. Quick slot. Quick slot. Quick slot. Quick slot. There we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is so genius.
All systems online. Efficiency decreased.
I already scanned this, haven't I? No, I haven't.
New blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake.
Just freaking unlocked the bioreactor. Stop telling me to unlock the bioreactor.
explode. Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel calculating. Excessive noise.
That is acid.
Rig for silent running.
Now, does that turn off my lights? Makes the lights red. I'm extremely confused. To get over the rocks!
Engine overheat.
Oh shit.
The head stand.
Okay, well,
fluid intake immediately.
I didn't catch fire, did it? I haven't done anything useful with it yet, but just you wait. Okay, I need to go. I need to get some water. I need to get some water in me. Right now.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I just need a few more. There we go. All done. Oh, I almost made it. Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I might wanna... I don't trust this. Actually, I think I'll go this way with...
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.